That's a fucking BTR. There's a... Okay, fuck. I know what I'm doing. Brand new vehicle, BTR. Incredibly rare. Tier 3 and tier 4 military spawn only, which is pretty much Northwest Airfield and Tizzy. And there's a lot of zombies that spawn around them. So, yeah. I think I'm going to get inside this prison building and try and take the zombies out and then go grab the BTR. Alright, there's zombies inside of here. I don't think... No. Okay. Just making sure there's no one around. Alright, okay. There's going to be a lot of zombies around this BTR. It's going to take me a while to take them out, so... it's got one wheel missing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, it's got all of the wheels apart from one, so I only need to find one wheel. And I need to take out these zombies. I think they spawn with fuel and a full radiator, I believe. So... as long as I can take care of these zombies and find a wheel, then we should be good. If push comes to shove, I'll go to the NATO trader, which is the American trader, and actually no, it'll have to be the Russian trader and buy one. Right, I've taken all the zombies I can. The rest of them are kind of pushed around this building. That was a lot of zombies. Probably about 40 zombies that are dead over there now. Now it's just zombies that pushed towards the building that I couldn't shoot from there. Oh, that's not good. Right, so I'm... oh. Okay, that was the fourth shed that I've searched on Northwest... It only takes up one fucking slot. The biggest wheel in the game takes up one slot. Well, I've searched about four sheds. And I found one. They're not that rare, apparently, but... nice. And it only takes one slot, so that's kind of ridiculous, but you know. No one shot at me yet. Emphasis on the yet. I'm going to get this wheel on, and hopefully this thing drives. Fucking hell, look at it. Sadly, the turret doesn't work, but apart from that, it's a really fucking sick vehicle. It's incredibly heavily armoured. Incredibly heavily armoured. Right. Everything's good on this vehicle. It's full on... the radiator's full and the water's full. Look at this thing. This thing's fucking sick. Like I said, like a couple minutes ago, the turret doesn't work. You can't shoot from it, but it's heavily armored. compared to the other vehicles. It's just a fucking tank. You can't see out of it very well, but you also can't really get shot when you're in it. This thing is literally a tank. This fucking BTR. So cool. They're 50k to buy at traders. And that's a lot of money on this server. A lot of money. So they ain't easy to come by either. So I'm going to hold on to this thing for dear fucking life. Because this thing is fucking cool. Alright, I've picked up Reg. We're at the northeast airfield and there's an airdrop coming here. Well, it's already landed, as you can see. I think there's another one coming. I saw a notification like 10 seconds ago. Couldn't have been this one, I don't think. So we're going to try and park up and loot the airdrops. Try and make some money. Use this BTR as cover, because this thing is literally a bullet sponge. It will take shots for days. The only thing that can ever damage it is the VSSK, and that's an anti-material rifle, and those are stupid rare. Stupid rare. Alright, I think we're good here, mate. I'm going to check what the view's like, our angle. If I don't get stuck in the wall, that is. Alright, that's decent. That's pretty good, actually. I think that's a zombie. Okay, we're in a pretty good position, mate, so we should be good. We should be good. Oh, fuck. Okay, the second airdrop's come down, and the zombies are kind of surrounded the BTR. So, I'm taking care of them now. Or at least trying to. Doesn't seem like there's... Holy shit. Okay, Reg, get inside, get inside. I need to get inside, mate. We need to, get some cover. There's a lot of zombies out there. We might have a few issues, mate. I'm going to turn the BTR around so we've got a better angle, okay? Holy shit. Okay, that's two airdrops worth of zombies. So that's going to be around 100 zombies right now. Right, let's just turn this shit around, mate, and yeah. Fuck.
Fuck me, how many out there?
There's probably around 100, mate. Right.
Go, 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 go,
oh,
go.
Shit. Okay, okay. I'm getting back to the seat. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I'm getting on it, mate. I'm getting on it. Let's go. Let's move. Let's move. Fucking hell. There is so many of them, dude. Jesus Christ. That could have been really fucking bad. If we got stuck then and I couldn't get in the driver's seat, we would have been dead. We would have lost everything. Holy shit. We'll take him out from a distance, yeah? Fucking hell. Jesus Christ. That was too close for comfort. Yeah, two airdrops dropping. There's another one there. So that's around 100 zombies, if not slightly more. Fucking hell. Yeah, they're coming. I'll take these zombies out as I can. The recoil on this gun is huge. Alright, let's move the ship back down the airstrip.
Gotta be really careful getting out of this vehicle, eh? I was glitched in the...
Yeah, it's a bit sticky, mate. But we're trying to get a better position on the airfield. We're kind of trying to sit in the centre, the dead centre of it.
Poor fucking freshie with us shooting this shit everywhere. He shat himself.
But yeah, that smoke is freaking out, mate. We're trying to get a better position on the northeast airfield. We want to sit right in the middle, pretty much. We're going to loot these airdrops. We want to sit right in the middle, kind of take control of it. And see what we can do. So, I'm just going to loot these airdrops, because that one's a military crate. You can tell which one's which now, because the medical crates have little medical crosses on them. And the military crates are like a dark green colour, an olive colour. So, you can tell what's what now, which is good. And I just got smacked in the face by a... bullet shell then, that was nice. Yeah, that's definitely a military crate. Alright, let's climb out this fucking BTR thing. And let's have a look. Oh. That looks like they're having fun. Need to chamber me gun. I think Reg has got that one. Yeah. Oh, as I talk about how rare the VSSK is, that's the VSSK, the anti-material rifle. Only spawns in airdrops, is a very rare drop. It can take out any car in one hit apart from the BTR, which takes like 3 or 4, I think. It'll one-shot anyone, no matter where you hit them on their body. And it... Oh, shit, get in cover, mate, get in cover. Someone's taking shots. That was towards the fire station, I think. It's either... No, I think it was behind the tents over here. Up in the tree line, maybe. And that zombie can fuck off if it wants. Hello?
Hello, buddy.
It's all good, bro.
First time on a modded server. Don't kill me, please.
We're not going to, mate. As long as you don't pull anything stupid, you can drop your gun, Reg, mate.
He's looking through the fucking window. What was that?
Movable? Can you drive this?
Let's give this guy a chance. Yeah, this is my car, mate. You can drive it.
This is like Daisy.
My friend's a little bit damaged. Ignore that. He's a little bit fucked. Just ignore that.
This looks
so fucking cool. Reg had some airdrop flares on him, so we've dropped them. Gonna bring some more airdrops in, some more zombies in, see if we can't fuck shit up. Yeah, this is drivable, mate.
There's gonna be a fuck ton of zombies.
Yeah.
I would suggest either sitting in there or not for this amount, you don't.
I wouldn't suggest. Oh, move, he's back again. Get behind the APC. Oh, the BTR, sorry. That was from the north tree line, I believe.
You can bait him out.
Behind the barracks. No, we want you alive, mate. We want you alive.
Alright.
That was somewhere near the barracks.
Really?
Don't shoot, please. What the fuck? I don't have nothing. Please.
Oh, sorry. He must have thought you were someone else. We just got shot at, so... sorry, wrong guy.
Okay.
Come over here, mate. Come over here. Get behind this
BTR. No, you're fine, mate.
BTR.
Fine.
How can
cover.
You get in this what?
Yeah, it's drivable. That's not important right now, because we're going to die. Get inside, mate. Take some cover. We're taking shots, so if you want to get inside and take some cover, mate.
He's our savior.
BTR's okay, a fucking
some
tank.
Some fucking bandit whoa, out there whoa. Trying to kill all of us. Isn't this tight, bro? Fucking call of Mecca, right? Oh, shit. I mean, it's your guys' call if you trust me or not with the gun. If I can go get one from the crate. If not,
oh,
no
shit.
Worries.
The airdrop's dropping. There's going to be a lot of zombies coming.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, I only have a knife, man.
If you guys want to head over to that crate over there. Yeah.
Alright, I'm going for it.
Grab some guns.
Wish me luck, boys!
Go for it, dude. Go. Do it.
This. What's your name, mate? What's your name?
My name is... Simon.
Simon?
It's Ted Bundy in-game.
Yeah. Oh, Ted Bundy. Alright. The second I take this shot to try and kill this guy, zombies will swarm us.
Oh,
they're gonna move fast.
Watch out.
No fucking this bastard. And I missed. I think he just killed our friend. Oh, shit. Oh, get in the APC. Get in the BTR. Whatever the fuck it is. Tank. The big boy fucking vehicle. Right, we're going to move this shit. Reggie, you here? Take a seat. Get down, else it'll fling you out.
How?
Look at the seat and hold F, mate. Just got to crouch, look at the chair and... No. Crouch, mate. Look at the chair and hold F. He's got that stupid bug with the fucking hair. Reggie, you here, mate?
There we go. I'm holding F. Alright.
Let's start this shit.
I'm sitting. Oh my god!
Fuck. Right, change of plans, mate. Get out and run. He's disabled the BTR. I'm gonna have to repair it. We're gonna have to run, mate.
Alright, how do I pop
the god. You put it in your hands, left click, and put it in your jacket. Don't worry about that right now, because we are going to die. You need to move, mate. You need to move. Ouch.
Yep.
Alright, get on me, mate. We're gonna move. Let's move.
Alright.
Get to the ATC, it's the only safe place right now. Get indoors, lock yourself in. Fucking hell, there is so much- Oh shit, there is so much going off right now. Maybe we shouldn't have called quite so many flares in. Why can't I open this fucking door? Right, get inside, mate, get inside. Go for it, mate, go for it. Get through that door. I'll follow you. Oh god. Oh no. Holy shit. There's a slight chance, mate, that we're not going to make it out of this alive. We might be trapped. Where does this door go? Wait. Shit. Where does this door go? This door's got to go somewhere. No? Okay, it's not a real door. Brilliant. Okay, we are fucking stuck, mate. Yeah, we've got a bit of a zombie problem downstairs too, mate. I'm sorting it now. Right, we're going to take you to the roof, mate, while this sniper's about, because it's the most guarded place up here, so... For the minute, mate, if you want to stay here, make yourself at home, don't peek out any windows.
Alright.
While you're waiting, mate, twiddle your thumbs, play with your knob, you know, whatever.
I think I'm going to try and go out.
Sniper's somewhere up here, he just took another shot at me. He's somewhere in these woods. I would advise against that, mate, for the minute.
Okay.
He's somewhere up there.
I mean, I'm dying. If I stay here, I'm dead. Ah, but there I can't even run. Lol.
Range up. Oof, that fucking hit him. I can see the blood on the tree. He's hit badly. He's bleeding.
Okay, now I'm gonna try to go outside.
Maybe he's unconscious. He's dead. Oof. Right, so... The plan is, Reg is going to grab the Humvee and lead us in front, because I can't see out the front of the BTR, so I'm going to kind of follow him. If you guys want to sit in the BTR for cover, I'm just going to kind of follow the trunk or the boot of his Humvee. So if you guys want to jump in, we'll get going. Nice,
yes,
the beast.
This is so sick.
So yeah, we've grabbed all the loot from the airdrop. These guys are kitted up. I'm going to take them to the NATO trader so they can sell their shit and get themselves started on the server, so... Basically, awesome. I'm just going to follow the Humvee, because I can't see the floor, so we've lifted up the boot so I can see the back of it. It's not American, mate. But, yeah. Nice.